on the day, really. Some days you think about it and can't believe that you did it, and some days you think about it and there's other things that you want to accomplish still. You know, you get there and you're happy, but really it's just another stepping stone into the, you know, future of what you want to accomplish with your wrestling goals.
How nervous were you going into Saturday night?
I don't know if I was any more nervous than anybody else, but that's quite a bit for me, you know. Usually I'm not ever nervous.
Right.
So, it was the first time that I ever felt nervous, I guess. It's not fun.
Coach was saying that, you know, like the Grand March and stuff, he said you said your legs almost wanted to give out. I mean, for a guy that, you know, doesn't ever seem to get too rattled by anything, were you concerned maybe at how that might go if that got you going? And
not really. I mean, I kind of had the state finals night run through my head probably 5,000 times before that, so I was pretty ready for anything that would come my way. So I just kind of took it and dealt with it the way that I